definitely feel that the heat and the temperatures are back up.
I'd be lying if I said there wasn't the odd moment here and there where I'd just like to, you know, pull that bus driver over and throttle the bugger. That's adding to the stress levels a little bit.
This is a bit of a blow to the system. We've managed to cross the entirety of the country and there are absolutely no passenger liners leaving the island of Sri Lanka.